Yeah, it's been a tough 2 year stretch. You know, they only really got a half a year in. So they overcame some adversity, and it kind of translated on the court for us individually. You know, we had five kids that are new starters. We've gotten better along the year. We hit some bumps in a row, but, you know, they really accepted their role. Not everybody likes their role, but they accepted it. And we've seen great improvement the last month and a half, and it's got us on a nice run here.
We've been here all 4 years. We worked really hard, a lot of 5 a.m. wake-ups, so it would mean a lot for us. Since freshmen, we always dreamed of putting up a banner up there.
It's a lot of emotions. Just excited to be here. We waited 4 years behind a lot of great guys. Just looking to keep the legacy going on, make some history, and hopefully bring back a championship.